When your dad and I first met, it was like magic. He was handsome, had a great sense of humor. We fell for each other instantly. And pretty soon, you came along. We thought our life of happiness would never end. But yeah, it's ending. We're getting a divorce.
What's a divorce?
Blah, blah.
Dad wants to know too.
It means I get half of our things and your dad gets half. That includes you too. We're not cutting him in half.
Blah, blah, blah.
Dad said you never let him do anything fun.
If that were true, you wouldn't exist, kiddo. Look, your dad and I are just different. We can't communicate, we have different interests. We just don't belong together. Do you understand?
I think so.
Oh, gotta run!
Huh?
He's your problem?